What's up, everybody? It is The Sandler here, bringing you another video. And today, like the title says and the thumbnail says, we went on vacation. We actually just got back today. That's why we look so ratchet. Like, look at me and look at her. But the intro and the outro were going to be the same exact clip, basically, because I didn't record an intro and I didn't record an outro as I was there. So this is the intro. I hope you guys love the video. I love vacation. I don't want to spoil anything for you, but did you enjoy vacation?
Yeah.
I loved it. It was great to get away for a few days. I loved it. I can't wait to go back in October and we're going to have a lot more fun. Alright, I don't know how well you can hear me because I have been underwater with my GoPro, but look at this view. And look at this view. Dude, that's so scary. We still got a long ways to walk.
I don't have this attached to my wrist.
Do you have it attached to you?
Yeah.
Oh God.
Well, we got kind of rained out today right now, so we're probably going to come back tomorrow and hopefully it'll be sunny. We're heading back to the motel now because it's kind of raining on us and we didn't really want to just be in the rain, but after that we're probably going to go eat something and we'll come back tomorrow. Hopefully it won't be raining. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
First day of Florida?
Yeah.
We're actually going to Florida twice this year, so it's going to be awesome again. We're going in October. It's going to be amazing. I'm nervous.
I'm gonna do a front flip.
I'm gonna do a back flip. That's our new friend right here. What's his name?
I don't know. Wilson, I think.
We're at the Ripley's Believe It or Not place. This is the first part of it. Well, I can't wait for the movie theater. That's gonna be fun. And as you can see, we got real bad sunburn.
Oh.
It's a unicorn lamb.
Isn't that the cutest thing ever?
Siamese lamb.
You were surprised.
Oh, I don't like him. I don't like him.
A genetic defense mechanism.
It's a two-headed dog.
The fox then collapsed.
It's a fox.
What, Marilyn Monroe's hair?
No, thank you.
This is my new girlfriend. Isn't she cute? This guy's taking a picture of her, though. You need to get this checked out, man. Get this checked out. Now that is the real Megalodon. I think those are the teeth when, like, the teeth break off. What do you guys think of me about doing that? I think I'm gonna do that to my body. Or how about this right here? Do that to my tongue. I think I should. This is entirely made out of keys and a keyboard. It's JFK. And that, I don't know what these are called, but I used to play with them as a kid. All these cool things And Kayla wants to go down the slide. That looked painful.
That was very painful.
Come open this gate.
It's gonna shock me.
No, I thought that too. It doesn't shock you. Open it. Okay, there's the jewelry right there.
You can't see it in the video.
That's fine. I'll get it.
There's nothing in there.
Is there really nothing?
No, there's.
This is my new friend. He's kind of really, really tall. Imagine vlogging with this kind of person. Yo, so where you want to go eat? Huh? Hey! This is so weird. Kayla, come here. Go stand beside him. All right. That thing you just saw us ride in was like, what was it called? A moving theater?
3D. No, a 7D.
It was really cool, and I got me a little shark.
Megalodon.
Kayla, I think you're a little bit too big for that, and plus it's out of order.
Kayla's trying to get the ocean. Do you like the ocean?
No, it's scary!
Oh gosh, there's a big one. Hold on to the boogie board. You got it?
Boogie board this one right here. See this one coming right now?
Oh wait, no, I'm
gonna
scare.
It's a tsunami. Go underwater.
We're out in the ocean again. Once again, it's not really sunny, but that's okay. It's really fun. You having fun?
Yeah.
She's facing her fears being in the ocean. She's not really scared of the ocean per se. She's just scared of the waves. Unlike me, I'm actually scared of the ocean and what's underneath. Are you scared of what's underneath?
No, don't talk like that stuff.
Okay, I'm going to pull her when a big wave comes.
Okay,
you ready?
Here's a big one, but not this one, the next one.
Okay.
Push me out.
Oh gosh, this one's huge. Oh man.
Are you okay?
I got hurt.
We made Kayla into a mermaid.
I don't know
what
you said. Nothing. What? Nothing. I don't know why we said we, but you did nothing.
I did all the work. Well, we just got done at the beach. We're probably going to go to the mall and eat at Whataburger. Is that what it's called? Mm-hmm. Once again, a fun day at the beach. It did not rain this time, but it is kind of cloudy still. And once again, I'm recording on my GoPro because I have to get all my crap out from my camera, but I'll use my camera more. Well, we just woke up. It is our last day here in Florida, and we're getting some Dunkin' Donuts for breakfast. I got glazed. They got chocolate because I hate chocolate donuts. What are you doing right now, Kayla?
Trying to look at parties.
Trying to look at parties because we want more than just donuts for breakfast.
I don't really know what the plan is for today. We might go to the beach later tonight and look at like the sunset and stuff, but right now we're gonna eat breakfast, and then me and Kayla are gonna go swimming in the pool. It's gonna be a fun day. It's our last day, and then we have to have the most uncomfortable ride back home because we're all sunburnt and we all got a crowd together. Are you looking forward to that? You look sunburnt bad.
See if you can see your dot on your forehead. Somehow she put sunscreen like right here on her forehead, so there's like a circle around it.
Well, we're in the Mirror Maze, and we found this portion of it. This is cool. No! I've completely lost Kayla. I don't know where she is. Look at she's right there. Is this really you? Okay, come on. My camera works now. For some reason, my camera wasn't working. What the heck's wrong with you? Mirrors? Hey, look, is that the end? Right here in front. Nope, that's not. We're lost. Wait, look.
Is this the beginning? Ow.
This is the end.
You found. Oh, that was too easy.
Let's go around.
Let's go
to that one room. What is this? I'm in like a room. Kayla's gonna be freaked out.
Hey!
There's just a room in there. I guess to freak out your friends. Well, we just got out of the maze a few minutes ago. We had a walk to it, and then now we're walking back, and we had to stop in the store because we are dying. It's like really hot outside. We're probably gonna go to Pineapple Willie's later and then go to the beach for the sunset and then head home tomorrow, and it'll be fun. And by the way, on our way back walking, a person stopped and was like, are you a vlogger? Because I was holding my camera. And I was like, I mean, I guess I'm a vlogger, yeah. And then they asked if I was a YouTuber, and I was like, yeah. And then they asked my YouTube channel, gave it to him. So if you're watching this, they said congratulations and good job too. If you're watching this, thank you for that compliment, and I hope you watch my YouTube videos. Welp, this has been the last day at the beach. I loved it. Do you love it?
Yeah.
It's been fun. If we get back to the motel in time, we're probably gonna swim in the pool one last time. And look, I got me a new hat. You like my new hat?
Adorable.
But yeah, I will miss the ocean. We're coming back in October though, and it's gonna be a lot of fun. Hope you guys loved today's video. It was really fun, like I said at the beginning of the video. Did you enjoy vacation?
Yes.
It's so funny because I just said that a second ago for the intro. But I love you guys. Please give a thumbs up and subscribe and comment.
Cause we've been driving so long, I can't remember how we got here or how we survived so long. I'm trying to run from a pride till you step out of my atmosphere. And I remember how I spent the 23rd feeling 6 feet under when I'm 30,000 feet in the air, chasing that sun down so far east on westbound, feeling like the edge of this world is near. But you'll feel better when you wake.